In this video, we have been given that x power 6 is equal to 24414025. Then we have to find the integer x. So last digit of x power 6 is 5. And if x is equal to any number ending with 1, then x power 6, it will also end with 1, because 1 power 6 is 1. If x is any number ending with 2, then x power 6, it will end with 2 power 6 is 64. So last digit is 4. That means it will end with 4. And if x is ending with 5, then only x power 6, it will end with 5. Because 5 times 5 is 25. Times 5 is 125, times 5 is 625. So last digit is 5. That means x power 6, it will be a number ending with 5. And now total number of digit in x power 6, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Total we have 9 digit. And 10 power 6, it is equal to 1 and 6 0. So here we have 7 digit. 20 power 6, it is equal to 2 power 6 times 10 power 6. That will be equal to 64 and 6 0. So here total number of digit, it is 8. And 30 power 6, it is equal to 3 power 6 times 10 power 6. And 3 power 6 is 729 and 6 0. So here total number of digit, it is 9. And two, four, four, one, four, zero, six, two, five. It is less than 729 and 60. But have 9 digit. And it will be greater than 64 and 60. It has 8 digit. And this is 20 power 6, it is less than, and this is x power 6, it is less than, and this is 30 power 6. That means x will be less than 30 and greater than 20. And we know that x power 6, it is a number ending with 5. And between 20 and 30, x can be only 25. So x is 25.